sibuyisele sibe ngamabutho akho silo silandele ikhwele lisha umntwana kaphinda ukuthi uyinkosi yethu ayiko futhi eyinkosi yethu ngaphandle kwakho ngiyadabuka ke ngoba bangibele ngasekuzomnika ithuba lami lokuzogiya ngasekugcineni bayede sibe sikhulu.
Kubo waye ngongoshe kwezempilo umhlonishwa ukhabazela umkhize usekela ngongoshe kwezempilo udokotela uDlomo ongongoshe laKwaZulu-Natal kwezemidlalo nezobuciko umhlonishwa uBani Mabena abasendlunkulu abakhona bakhona abafike ngomningi babo sinamalunga eParliament bese ngishilo akhona nawo afikile kuba malunga eshayamthetho akaZulu-Natal afikile ngeke sibaba babulule ngamunye ngamunye sinamakhosi akhona kodwa aholwa ngosi engusihlalo wendlapsi mhlawumbe mase sinikezwe kahle ilist yawo sokwazi ukuthi siwasho wena kanda sibe nemeya ye-district umeya ungubani useke wakhuluma la nemeya local umeya ushabalala kun ezinye imeya ezikhona mhlawumbe sobe siyithole i-list asikayitholi kahle nje namanje bese shilo ukuthi kuna kukahulumeni abasebenzi bakahulumeni kuna abaphethe iminyango kahulumeni abakhona khona no-Dr. Ndlovu ophethe lo mnyango waka arts sports arts and culture isilo ukuthi kula makhansela wonke akhona kodwa besithele ukuthi maqhubeka kukhona esingabashongo sokuloku sibuye sibasho mntwana uthulani
bakhona odade wabo bengonyama ebusayo umbonile umntwana unukelile okwalendozulu nabanye abantwana amagama abo engakafiki la ikhona imeya yaseZululand umfundisi uThulasizwe Buthelezi meya futhi yase King Cetshwayo baba uNtuli njengoba esho unxamalala silokhu ngokufika ngokufika sibethula siyajabula ukuthi nibe nathi amakhosi onke akhona kodwa ngizocela ukuthi inkosi uShinga izokwenza amazwi okweseka kodwa ngiyathemba ukuthi iyothi iqeda nje inkosi uShinga amabutho azobe selapha angasambezeli asikhombise ukuthi laduma kanjani izulu esandlwane siyanxusa ukuthi nime ngomumo ngoba lohlelo kufanele lisheshe luphele sifike emakhaya saphephile lingakashoni la Nkosi uShinga
nabezitha kana seyibindini Msholozi abaphethe abasiphathele uhlelo sile sikhulu kayede umntana wakaphindangene umuntu nankulu kaZulu nenkosi yakaButhelezi okhona phakathi kwethu undlunkulu wesilo ukamayisela undlunkulu ongumama wesilo ugajeni kibingelele kwaye ngumongameli o minister Ntshingwayo usekela usekela minister Ntshingwayo abantwana basendlunkulu o MEC abakhona ikakhulukazi uBani Mabena ungumphathiswa walomnyango obuye osihlanganise lapha amalungu eParliament akhona phakathi kwethu umhlonishwa ukhabazela wayekade ngu minister noma u minister ungqongqoshe wezimpilo umeya wesifunda salapha sihlangene khona usokhaya losokhaya imeya zonke ekhona amakhosi asendlunkulu akhona ngobuningi bawo amakhansela akhona inhloko zeminyango ehlukahlukene amabutho esizwe labo esa ebambene nabo lapha ngonyaka 1879 abase abangamangisi bonke okhona bawo sithokozelayo lokho ngithi sanibonani mphathi wahlelo kayede sithi lolu suku lwezintokozo enkulu ithina sisizwe samaZulu simele iy'ndawo zonke amakhona onke esifundazwe saKwaZulu-Natal siphakamisa ubukhosi bakithi kwaZulu lapha kule ndaba ngo-1879 sanqoba kodwa bakhona abanye bethu abalala umhlokombani wayekakubeke athi nathi sasikhona laphaya sihamba nabo baba engakhohlwa lokho mayekhuluma ngale mpilo ngalezi zinto.